Rabbits. That's the one I heard about Willow Poker getting $50.
That's right, Pop. And he wants to hold you to your promise.
Too bad. Still null, I can't go back my word.
See ya, Allie.
I advise you to get that money off of him before he loses it all.
But, Pop, he ain't exactly kept it. He spent it all on presents.
See? What did I tell you? Now we can't have you. I said it had to be $50 cash.
Wait, Mr. Carnes, is that fair?
Who are you?
This is Allie Hacker.
Well, sight of face. It'll be walking up with a gunbuster like
me. I don't have to carry weight. Maybe your heart can have to be busted in two, like you said.
I did not say that.
Oh, yes, you did.
Nor did not.
Are you trying to make up my daughter to be a liar?
No, I'm making it clear which liar I am, if she's telling the truth.
What else have you been saying to my daughter?
Oh, awful lot.
When?
Last night, in the moonlight.
Where?
On the side of haystack.
Listen, Mr. Carnes.
I'm listening. What else did you say?
You called me his perky kitten.
Why are you calling that?
I don't remember.
I do. He said I was like a perky kitten because they was the cats that saw the bird.
That's enough. In this part of the country, that better be his proposal of marriage.
That's what I thought.
That's what you think?
Look, Mr. Carnes.
I'm looking.
I'm no good. I'm a peddler. A peddler travels up, down, and all around. And you hardly never see your daughter no more.
That'll be all right. Take care of her son. Take care of my little Rosebud.
Aw, that's perfect.